In recent years, laptops have gone through big changes, while embodying the familiar screen and keyboard form, increasingly touchscreen operation, detachable keyboards and flexible hinge designs have become ever prevalent, typically hiking up the price and, often, to the detriment of battery life. The Lenovo Yoga 720 might look like a me-too flexible hinge laptop, but and as we've learned from our long weekend of using the Windows 10 machine, it's a deft piece of design, well considered in every department, showing what Lenovo can do when it preens a product to near perfection. Having recently reviewed the Lenovo MiX 720-2-in-1, which had poor battery life, we were holding our breath that the Yoga 720, which also comes with an Intel Core i7 CPU in this review, guys, could buck the trend. It totally does, and then some. Plus, at under £1,100, this fully featured laptop has both the visual and performance muscle strong enough to tempt anyone away from a Microsoft Surface laptop, Dell XPS 13, or MacBook Pro. Best Laptops 2017, the best laptops you can buy today. Lenovo Yoga 720 review, design and details. 310x213x14.3mm, 1.3kgs. Flexible hinge rotates 360 degrees for multi-position use. 1x USB 3.0, 2x USB-C, 1x 3.5mm headphone jack. Platinum, iron gray, or copper finishes. First things is first, you might not like the so-called copper finish of our review laptop. If you're looking for something less precious metal-alike, then an iron gray finish is available, for a more casual look. If you're buying the top-end £1,449 machine, then a platinum finish is available too. And, hey, at least Lenovo isn't making garish bright orange finishes anymore, eh? Irrelevant of the color, there's no denying the quality finish of the Yoga 720. From the subtle chamfered edges which avoid looking too bling, they just add an air of quality and make clear this is a metal laptop, to the trim screen bezel and the subtle fold back in the body work towards the hinge. Lenovo has previously leveraged its watch band hinge in some devices, think Yoga 910, for example, but for the step down Yoga 720 it goes more subtle on the hinge design. But it's still got a trick hidden up its sleeve, although the 720 looks like its screen wouldn't move back too far on itself. Those intelligent hinges allow it to flip all the way around to double up on its closed position. It's one of the more subtle-looking 360-degree laptop designs we've seen. Now, why would you want the screen to flex around so far? The Yoga 720 knows where its screen is in relation to its body,